Efendim? Dert deyin ki. Alo. Alo.
Oh, René.
Isn't very carefully. I will say this only once.
Oh, Michel, it's René. Herflick is going to kill him today.
Ah, listen very carefully. I shall say this only once.
I'm so sorry. What are you saying?
Oh, Yvette, where is my husband, René? Before they kill him, I want to sing for him one last time. Oh, l'amour, l'amour!
Oh, is it? Why do you want to torture him before his eyes?
Michel! From the resistance. Please help, René.
Listen very carefully. I gave René a disguise. So if Herr Fleck is coming, he will not recognize him. Don't tell anybody. I tell you this in privé.
Oh, no, Herr Fleck, Franzi Gestapo.
Herr Fleck is entering the cafe. Again.
Thank you, Helga. You may kiss me. Did you enjoy it?
You are such a passionate kisser, Herr Flick.
I know. Where is René?
Where is René?
Where is René? I'm going to shoot him with my big, very big, enormous gun.
Please, Herr Flick, my husband is a good man. I am sorry, Helga. I forgot to shave my legs.
Not you. That hairy gorilla behind you in that red lingerie sack.
Mama? Mama? Oh, my love. Let me kiss you. René! What are you doing with Yvette?
You stupid woman. Can't you see she's giving the monkey a big banana?
Silence!
I do?
Of course, it's obvious where René is hiding. It's in the...
In the...
In the... In the...
In the...
In the... In the... In the... In the... In the...
In the barrel, of course. Helga, destroy this barrel. No. René, do you have any last words?
Listen very carefully. I will never say this again.
Bomb.
Bomb.
Fire.
Fire.
Listen very carefully.
Boom.
Boom. He was screaming like a little girl.
Well, it sounded more like a very big woman.
Mm. Helga, we will leave now. René is dead.
Oh, but Herr Flick, you are making a mistake. Don't you know René is hiding in the hairy gorilla with the red lingerie on? And that the woman was hiding in the barrel.
Of course. But René and I have something in common. We both like red woman lingerie with hairy legs. I will show you.